Hello.
What's up?
The inspector, where do I have been?
I guess the little buckle kind of makes it work. That. That it like. In the harborage?
Until there's more room amongst the injured. My wound is...
Just tell me I'll pull through. You're looking much better than last night.
I did not mean to.
Guards, stop that criminal!
Stop! I didn't mean to. Stop! I'll freaking kill you, fool. Fine, you're dead. Oh god. I did not mean to. I'm sorry. I will one man army you, fool. Stop, leave me alone. I didn't freaking mean to. You guys freaking started it. I stole a bottle and it led to this. I had to kill three of you, but you're all mean. It didn't have to be this way.
Expect me to talk to you? You have a bounty, and thus we have nothing to talk about.
Here, we must change your bandages. The guard is looking for you.
Where the hell is the guard? No, I'm sorry. Asshole. Are they done killing me then? What is that? What do you do if you... So cool. That's so cool.
You're still wanted.
I cannot talk to you until you settle things with the guards.
How do I do that?
Come back.
Oh, fuck. Damn it. Where's the guard? Whoa! No! I'm sorry, I just want to pay the bounty. She's gonna kill me again, huh? How do I pay the fucking bounty? starting to get a little annoying.
Clear your bounty and we will talk.
How do I clear the damn bounty? Oh God. No.
Oh, you're in for it now.
What was the fun in that? It wasn't even worth the bounty.
What?
Stop. Stay back. Heed my words. You endanger a fool who paid the ultimate price for ambition. But I would see none fall as I did. You must leave. The book before you is cursed. Then perhaps you're strong enough to resist their call. If you find them and bring them to the shrine, you might finish what I could not. The curse upon each tome is designed to feed souls to oblivion. But if you are able to resist their pull, you can collect the tomes and bring them to the shrine for their destruction. On the shores of Canarthi's Roost, beyond the town of Mistral, it is... Best be worth the price.
What is that?
Yo, shit, son.
I only wanted to make something beautiful.
Does that guy have knowledge? Where the hell his name is?
The guard is on your scent.
Wish they weren't.
Please, a moment. I'm part of an expedition from Eagle Strand. While we explored the Temple of the Morning Springs, the dead began to rise. The others fled, but my master never emerged. Aurelian taught me to know when I should ask for. Two magical wards seal the temple, marked by emblems of a scorpion and a spider. If you can keep the undead away, I have no doubt Aurelian can protect himself. But if he's true, my master and I had little to do after the shipwreck. When the locals mentioned a temple where the fountains never run dry, we leapt at the chance to investigate.
Ah, so you've met him. My master calls him Eel Kill. Something about an experiment gone wrong many years ago.
The morning, Aurelian thought it could be used to control the weather, perhaps prevent another hurricane. I have no doubt Aurelian can protect himself.
Wait, convert him. Oh, yeah. but... That's cool. I guess. I can't tell which one's which. Is this it?
You have such... Turn back. I'm whatever I wish to be. I change bodies like high elves change clothes. Though the corpses in this temple limit my wardrobe. Ah, the name for my newest outfit. His flesh sags a bit, with the power in his blood. Set foot in this temple and see for yourself. Such commendable posture. I could definitely... I tire of this. Leave or die. If that is hard.
That can't be good. We need to get those wards down fast.
There we are. There.
Spider weaves the web around.
Watch for undead. I'll disrupt the ward.
That was easy. Oh, there's a skeletal warrior.